Right activist and pro-democracy campaigner Omoyele Sowore has regained freedom more than 3 months after he was arrested by the Department of State Services, the DSS. Sowore was arrested and charged to the court by the Nigerian government for planning a nationwide tagged hashtag revolution now. He was released on Thursday evening after the Federal High Court in Abuja ordered his release for the third time. Sowore is expected to appear in court on Friday for commencement of trial.